Who sounds like me?
Like he was talking and he sounded like you.
That's not
creepy. No, the duck are definitely.
Are you?
Oh, I got the two rounds. I got slayed. It's gonna be suicidal rounds. Yeah. I'm okay with this.
Daddy must have turned on and indented. Why don't you guys kill yourselves? Oh, but it's okay then, I guess, because it's just in the body to make sure that we know he's dead.
Gandalf. Oh my god, look how he died! Okay. And thus, this town became a ghost town.
Pretty much.
Nice if I had a gun. Oh wait, Trader Joe's has it. Excuse me!
Who's wagging at what? Oh.
I want that. Cool. Got it.
He's a wiener.
Hi, Blue.
Hello. We should probably go outside. Thanks, Luke.
You are so welcome.
I wanted to do that.
Somebody already died?
Yeah, someone fell to the death.
No.
Why are these people dying? Oh, that's...
Hey, look. We're sharing doors. Well, he said QS, but he didn't say the name, so that sucks.
Okay.
Get away from the loot.
Okay.
I see you with
the- I understand your mistrust due to the events that happened in the last round, but damn.
Hey, you have a shot. Okay, you. I'm scared.
Well done, Bree. Well done. Oh, got the locomotive again.
Can I ask you how, Paragon, please do not steal the merchandise. I need you to pay for that rifle you have there.
How much is it?
I'm here. Kitty. Kill you.
Sir, please leave the manager alone. Last time that happened, he got their face chewed off.
What killed him? Killed him.
I don't know.
Oh, that killed him. Guys like the
Captain Blue.
Guys like the sound of makes.
Hi, how may I help you? Welcome to Trader Joe's. No, he pre-ordered it. He's good.
Alright.
How can I help you, Mr. Unknown? Cheeseburger? Well, you have to go to Asperger's, which is across the street.
Why is there
wanna do some role-playing here, Blue? I'll be a receptionist and you be a customer.